This is just a reply to all them idiots out there. What's saying that a man called Dave Campbell beat me and knocked me out twice. It's the biggest joke ever seen in my life. Dave Campbell, he died 10 years ago, 8 or 10 years ago. The man was a big, tough, brave man. But when he met me, he got beat within inside a minute. And the ambulance scraped him up off the road and took him away to the hospital. And his life was over from there on. And plenty of witnesses, including Greater Manchester Regional Crime Squad, they stopped me from absolutely killing him altogether. So the proof is there. Nobody in the country knows about my Dave Campbell. Let me tell you this much. I have never lost a fight outside in my life. Yeah, I've been beat in the rings. I took short notice, 2 days, getting 300 quid after a day's work, again, to 8 rounds. And I won most of them. But I never trained a day in my life for nothing, to be honest with you.